No. Max. Montgomery's got a little bit of a problem here. You know, I was told by the ASWF brass after this little three-way match we had between me, myself, Lee Michaels, and Cody Oley, and Mark Wolf, that I would be in line for an immediate shot at the ASWF heavyweight title. Well, that drunken bum, Ricky Rowland, has been giving me the runaround since that day because he knows quite simply I will be the ASWF heavyweight champion for the second time. And let me tell you guys something about your little champion that you're so proud of. He weighs about 37 pounds soaking wet. You know, those Flintstone chewables they've been giving that little son of a gun is doing him good because he's all buffed up. I feel better than I ever have. Well, I'll bet you have. I'll never do that for you. But I am going to tell you this much, little bitty Lee Michaels. Before Montgomery retires for good, you can bet your ass I will put that belt on for the seventh time. And when I retire, I'll still have it, and I'll take it home because I am still that good. And everybody knows it.
Looks like we have a singles contest. with a shot at the ASWF title on the line.
Cover there, you get it, those two count.
No! Yeah!
Michael's
his nose. I don't really know how that is.
Thank you.
cadence on the highway during the week.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
There's no question about that, Sleazy. Your life's final on the middle of your
head. Hey, Rick. Hey, Rick, look at this over here.
Hey, man. There'll be a disqualification there.
Yeah.